you have to see first person view of how we jerry rigged that thing.
Don't you think it's a coincidence that after the only snow right next to the
pole stairs? Hello, I'd like to welcome you all here. Just each major can make themselves up on the stage. Well, each major choir is coming up here. I'd like to thank you all for coming out. And ask you all to please silence your cell phones so they don't interfere with the microphones. And, so yeah, we'll start with the major choir. Thank you.
Thank you. hear for that one more time. All of these guys have been like that. This is our Sonic Eagles choir. This is a choir that's made up right now entirely of seventh graders, but it's open to any and all junior high school and seventh, eighth grade. We're going to do three songs for you. You can see what those are in your program.
Thank you.
have these, sorry, they have these bingo cards, the themes they need to learn this quarter. Those are a variety of things for bands and for orchestra, scales, and some songs, for choirs, memorizing their music, which they did an incredible job of. December or something. The 2nd of December, because that's when we get to school. They would get to choose any song in the world for me to perform tonight. The winners of those were the Sonic Eagles Choir, that's the junior high choir you just heard. The high school winner was the Outlaws Band. That's the high school band, which you haven't heard play yet. They're down the road in just a minute. So I'm about to perform, probably very poorly, but that's the goal, to make a fool out of Mr. Falcons. A number that the high school group chose, and I thought, neither of the groups chose Christmas songs. And I thought to myself, what does this song have to do with Christmas? And can I make a joke somehow about Christmas? And I was like, you know what, this song, I haven't told you the song yet, I'm aware of that, but I was like, no, this song does have to do with Christmas. It has to do with a very specific character at Christmas time that we know, I put the nose off first.
Monster by Skillet.
I have to say, what they just did was incredibly difficult. If you were here the last concert, I bragged about them, I'm going to brag about them again right now. They started playing these instruments at the end of August, and to play Jingle Bells like that, as well. So we'll let these guys get set up and then we'll play a song called Deck the Holidays for you. It's a little bit like Christmas mashup. So I'm hoping you enjoy it. Thank you for meeting me, sorry. I pulled it out for that soon. Wow, my mind just went blank, sorry. It's still blank. Yeah.
here in this building at 5:30 p.m. to 5:30 to 6:30. No Rudolph, no Frosty, no Santa, just Jesus. And there will be no treats. You will not have to prepare one thing. Just walk through the store with your friends and family. It's called Singing with the Stars. We'll be singing along with David Archuleta, Jen Shree, Captain Crowns, Jeremy Camp, Sela, a bunch of really, really and so just come and bring your families. Children are allowed. We're going to have drums and maracas and all kinds of jingles and fun things for the little ones to do too. So Sunday, 5:30 p.m. right here.
Stay out to the stop. love singer. There we go. This is the D band. They're going to play your Jingle Bells again. Feel free to sing along with us. I'll show you, it's a little bit slow because we're beginners on guitar, but I'll help you sing along. So have fun with us. Thank you. All right, our last group is about to make their way on stage. Eighth grade band, this is you if you're not. They're all up. They're on their way back in. So I just want to say, I talked way too much in this concert. I'm so sorry. but we're excited. I'm not. Just kidding. No. This group that's about to play the full 7-inch band. Roosevelt, they got locked down. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh, this group, they call themselves the Full Senders Band. This is the 8th grade band that's about to play for us. This group is one, I'm impressed with all the groups. They've been so far, and I'm really grateful for their hard work. And this group is no exception to that. They've come really far in the last two quarters. I never want them to leave the band. They're all such, like, they're awesome in class. We have so much fun. I have fun in class, and I hope they have fun in class. I enjoy all of their company, and we make some really good music. It's really incredible how far they've come, and so proud of them. So we're going to play three songs for you. The first is called 4 Minutes and 33 Seconds. It's by John Cage. We've arranged this ourselves. It is, someone's yelling in the back. Yeah, I can see you. We've arranged this piece called 4 Minutes and 33 Seconds. So it's a holiday version of the song. I hope you enjoy it. After that, we will play a piece called Christmas Elves. You guys know what you're and then finish up the concert. The choir will join us. I'm doing this band right here. We're going to sing a piece called Each Joyful Young Child. That's to the melody of Come to the Manger. After the concert is over, please drive home safely. Thank you all for coming, and we all hope you've enjoyed the concert tonight.
Thank you.
Cage is a composer that composed a type of music called chance music. Chance music means it happens totally randomly. The first time 4 minutes and 33 seconds was performed, he sat at the piano, closed the lid, and sat there for 4.5 minutes. We just did that to you. The music is not what's on stage, it's the sounds that the audience makes. So, bravo!
Thank you. close.